I'll have one. Thank you.
Did you find any?
We didn't find any.
Did you find any?
I should have stuck a few on some twigs here and there. Thanks for coming out.
Isn't he great?
Thank you for coming out.
I got to read your book. I'm looking forward to it. I'm kind of interested.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
So what did you do during Christmas?
The battle of the balls. That started on the 16th December. So what did I do on Christmas?
Do a couple Christmas songs.
For one thing, I am near frozen. I did, I almost froze to death. On Christmas Day,
Thank you.
Yep.
Just next to you guys.
So one more?
Mr. Schrader? Yeah, one more thing to do. Yeah. One more thing, then we gotta pick up. We really like 25 or 30 people come and sit in their house for a night at some party. Yeah, that's something. Can you send us home with a few parting words tonight?
Well, I hope everybody's had a good year. It's been a tough year for some, but overall I hope that everything is looking up for 2011, and I'm talking about everybody's personal life, our working life, our religious life. Everything that's coming ahead of us, we don't know what's coming, but we hope for the best, and I want to wish everybody a happy new year, holiday greetings, and thanks for coming.
Thank you.